As he walked on, suddenly, he was confronted by a big fierce lion. The sight of the lion's large mane and sharp claws scared the donkey. But the donkey was very clever. He addressed the lion and said, "Oh, your majesty,